out here in Yonkala, Oregon at Big Hill Jam 2023. About to kick off the pit bike race. Track's gnarly, Josh Hill, honestly. I think lost his mind a little bit, forgot we're riding pit bikes. There's some pretty sketchy sections, but it's gonna be sick and a lot of carnage, hopefully, so I'm excited.
Caden said he was gonna take you out.
Well,
what's up, dude? Caden.
He's gonna have to catch me before he can take me out, that's for sure.
Fuck, that was insane.
Congratulations.
Hey, I just want to say, all the riders, you guys fucking crushed it. That was mental, like absolutely mental. I say it every year, X Games is insane. It was the gnarliest contest ever, and that hill jam just took the cake. You know, if you build it, they'll fucking come. They sure as hell came. Massive thank you to the Hill family for opening their property for us and putting on such a sick event for the culture and moto. So, good luck. We're fucking Pat, man. Pat Casey forever.
Meteor showers. Time for a
Let's
meteor
go.
Shower.
Let's go. The meteor showers are. I'm on Alicia's beach, baby. Let's go.
Best whip. It's about to go down. Third place. Tom Parsons is moving along. We got second place. Patrick Evans, my guy. Bring it on down. He was a rookie here this year, taking home the silver. Hill family wood. Patrick knew he needed some of that for the shelf at the house. WCW, Hill family strap.
Doesn't go to anybody more deserving. Come throw this thing around your waist, TV.
Tyler Behrman, ladies and gentlemen. 805, Blackmore Ranch, Fast House, Red Bull. Red Bull's winner, he's got wings, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Big Hill Jam taking the strap home. He got the X Games gold medal. He got the Red Bull 805 slam, and he got the strap.
Now the rock is cooking.
And he got that 10 grand from Hill Passenger.
Money, 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 baby. That's what I'm talking about. Aaron Pleasure threw down 10K. TV to take it home.
Hey,
but this ain't X Games. This is the Big Hill Jam, baby.
So, all right, guys, that's it. Bend Out Productions closing this one out. I'm Greg Brown, your host.
We're about to rock it out down here. You guys stick around for some music. We got it going on.
For the culture, culture.
Sipping honey real quick. I need to pass the mic real quick.
Holy cannolis, these guys are getting crazy on a Sunday.
Hey, what about DeSario behind? He's trying to clout chase off Josh out there. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, he always stays close, but hey, honestly, so do I.
Hey.
Put that on a cracker, dude.
Hey, you good, babe?